Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. I'm gonna light you up. Whoa!
You got
nothing. You see anything?
Nothing here either. Keep searching.
Spread out!
Michael! Good job, kiddo.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
You got it. All right, let's do this. Nicely.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, they will. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
What you got, man? Let's go! Let's just be cool, man.
Jesus Christ!
got word from the east side crew. What about Marcus Street? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
We gotta show up somewhere.
Ellie, cover me!
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
David Solit. That comic I've been reading? What the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Was he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's a fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Not even close. 10. Gone. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? 24. That's the finished one. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day.
Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle. And that's just still good? When are you making some more? Wow. You think I want some? Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
Man, too close. So
I'll make you some of the shit for you.
You better be as good as you say it.
The bacon. Of course it's good.
What was that? It was over there!
Yeah.
What you got, man?
Whoa.
I think we lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.